We are one body, one body in Christ, and we do not stand alone. We are one body in Christ, and it came that we might have life. For he tells us, when you eat my body and you drink my blood, I will live in